This is Radio 390, where the time is now 5 o'clock. For the next 60 minutes, we'll be music bound. Hello again, David Allen here with 60 minutes worth of pleasant, bright listening, beginning with Mr. Matt Munro and some Honey on the Vine.
Candy apple lips so red, lips that I've made mine. One look at you, and I'm you. Honey on the vine. Sugar in my coffee cup, sweetness in my wine. Can't compare with love you share. Honey on the vine. When you walk in my front door, the lemon tree cries. It can't compare with the love you've got, sweet honey on the vine. Take a walk down Lover's Lane, your hand holding mine. I think I'll die getting my honey on the vine. When you walk in my front door, the lemon tree cries. It can't compare with love you've got, sweet honey on the vine. Take a walk down Lover's Lane, your hand holding mine. I think I'll die getting mine. Honey on the vine. Think I'll die getting my honey on the vine. Think I'll die getting my.
Silexine emulsion, Silexine Plus. Get it from the factory at half the cost. Put it on your paintbrush, then it can be seen. Wonderful, marvelous Silexine.
Wonderful, long-lasting Silexine paint comes to you direct from the factory at half the usual cost. Right now, for full details and a free color brochure to Silexine Paint, Radio 390, 35A, Bessborough Place, London, Southwest 1. That address once again for details and a free colour brochure. Silexine Paint, Radio 390, 35A, Bessborough Place, London, Southwest 1.
Catch a little raindrop.
Catch a little raindrop.
Catch a little raindrop.
And
here's what you should do. Give it to a flower.
Give it to a flower.
Give it to a flower.
And
it will give to you a little bit of honey.
A little bit of honey.
A little bit of honey.
Ha ha.
For lips so sweet and true.
Catch a little raindrop, give it to a flower. Then a little bee will put it in a tree and make a little honey for you.
I caught a little raindrop.
I caught a little raindrop.
I caught a little raindrop. And I gave it to you. Cause you're my little flower.
You're my little flower.
You're my little flower. And you gave something to a little bit of honey.
A little bit of honey.
A little bit of honey. From lips so sweet and true.
I caught a little raindrop, gave it to a flower, then a little bee, put it in a tree, and made a little honey for you and me.
Country and Western music from Claude King, Catch a Little Raindrop. And if you like your music country style, why don't you join us at 7 o'clock tonight on Radio 390 when we have with us the president of the Johnny Cash Appreciation Society. But right now, it's Johnny Scott and his orchestra and London Bridge is Falling Down. It's never fallen before there. Johnny Scott and the orchestra. New record now from a new group. They're called The Guess Who, but there's no need to guess the title. It's His Girl.
Look at the way they walk down the street. You can see she's his girl. All of the guys I know envy him when they've seen his girl. She loves only one boy. She's faithful and true. If I were that one boy, I'd be faithful to you. Thank you.
ta 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 ta.
You group the Guess Who with his girl, and they hope he doesn't find out whoever he is. But on our turntable now, it's Cliff Richard, that young gentleman with the lucky... And it's now 30 minutes past 5, and you're tuned to your friendly family station, Radio 390, where you're music-bound until 6 o'clock. Touch now of the Floyd Kramers on the piano, of course, and I Feel Fine. Idea of a Paris holiday for just £18.10 makes you feel fine, then do listen into this.
If you'd like to visit Paris, then listen into this.
An 8-day holiday with all fares paid can be yours for only £18.10. In spite of the credit restrictions, this is your opportunity to capture the magic of Paris. To visit a student's tavern in the Latin Quarter, to roam along the left bank and across the bridges of the Seine, to see the Eiffel Tower, Notre Dame, the Louvre, and visit the Bastille, to sit at an open-air cafe on the Parisian Boulevard. Whether you've been to Paris or not, here is your opportunity for an inexpensive holiday at any time of the year. So write to Jimmy James, 146 Oxford Street, London, West 1, for a brochure and all details.
That address once again, Jimmy James, 146 Oxford Street, London, West 1.
Well, that sounds marvellous, doesn't it? And the gentleman with the lovely deep voice there was my good friend Clement Shaw, who's just brought me a very nice cup of tea. Thank you very much, Clement. Back now to Music Bound, and to a visit from the man from Uncle, Ilya Kuryakin, better known perhaps as Neil McCallum, in the house on Breckenridge Lane.
She lives in an old and stately mansion on the other side of town. And even robins dare not trespass on its sacred ground. There in a world I may not enter lives my heart, lives my love. that even lovers find too high to climb. But walls alone could never keep me from this love of mine. It is an ancient dragon with blue blood in each vein, guarding that house,
guarding the house
on Breckenridge Lane. In my helpless plight, the dark of night is the only friend to me. Its mantle, my love and I meet secretly. And for a fleeting moment, we are face to face. And we embrace. Why must we hide and be denied our rightful place in the sun? Two worlds will be as one. How can I slay that dragon? How long will he remain? In the house on Breckenridge Lane.
David McCallum there, not Neil, as I said earlier, and the house on Breckenridge Lane. Another record now, newly pressed. Oh dear, what am I saying? Anyway, it's just been released, the Power Pack, and I'll Be Anything For You.
On the wind, when that whistle's found, anything you say I'll do. Yes, I'll be anything, anything for you. For the hill children climb, oh, the storm before it's time. Oh, the warmth of my love is strong and steep, strong and steep. But the stream of my love is swift and deep, swift and deep. The smile that my love portrays with grace, yes, with grace, brings a flush of joy upon my face, upon my face. In the glow of the moon, of the rising sun, rising sun in June, anything you say I'll do, yes I'll do anything, anything for you.
got from the Power Pack, I'll Be Anything for You, and I think that's going to be a definite... Yes, indeed. Meanwhile, down in the Sally Garden, Miss Marianne Faithfull.
Down by the Sally Garden, my lover and I did meet. She crossed the Sally Garden with little snow white feet. She bid me take life easy as the leaves grow on the tree. But I, being young and foolish, with her did not agree. In a field by the river, my love and I did stand, and on my leaning shoulder she laid her snow white hand. She bid me take love easy as the grass grows on the wind. But I was young and foolish, and now I'm full of tears. Down by the Sally Garden, my love and I did meet. She passed the Sally Garden with little snow white feet. She bid me take love easy as the leaves grow on the tree. But I, being young and foolish, with her did not agree.
Faithfull down in the Sally Garden at 25 minutes past 5 on a Friday afternoon, and very nice she looks too. You're tuned to Radio 390, and your programme is Music Bound. The Steve Race Orchestra now play Nicola.
Thank you.
Steve Race Orchestra playing Nicola, and now Brooke Benton with Hotel Happiness.
I'm checking out a hotel on Linnet. All my lonely days, they're all through. I'm checking in. I won't be needing them. Hotel happiness,
oh, yeah.
Cause darling, I found you. I woke up dreaming of your crazy kisses. Telling Mr. Misery he's your key, cause I'm checking out a hotel loneliness. No, I won't be back. Yes, it's true. Gonna make my new address.
From Lion's Bakery, here's one for your shopping list, a packet of tots for a tea time treat. What better way to give a colorful, tempting new look to tea time than a batch of fresh assorted tots from Lion's Bakery? Every mouthful of every tot is a treat of delicious jam or Bakewell filling. Yep, fresh baked tots from Lion's Bakery. Just the ticket for a tea time treat, because at Lion's Bakery, they're baked fresh every day.
Thank you very much, folks. I've just finished eating one of those Lion's cakes with my cup of afternoon tea here on Radio 390. Most delicious they are, too. There's jam all over the turntable, but who cares about that? And on the turntable, sitting on top of all the jam, the Tinkers and Carrie Fergus.
I wish I was in Carrie Fergus, only for nights in Ballygrand. I'd swim over the deepest ocean, the deepest ocean, my love to find. The sea is wide, and I cannot swim over, and neither have I the wings to fly. Hours I spent so long ago.
my childhood friends and my dying relations have all passed on like melting snow. I spend my days in endless roaming, soft in the grass and sure my back.
By the Tinkers, Carrick Fergus, bringing the time to 25 minutes to 6. And whether you're driving home from work or already at home, we hope you're enjoying this programme of music coming to you from your friendly family station, Radio 390, specially designed to put you in a good mood for the rest of the evening. And here's a young lady always puts me in a very good mood, Dionne Warwick and Another Night.
Find me a rose that never fades and dies, and I'll show you a man who never ever cheats and lies. Find me a star, and if you can prove the star you found, just never disappear. I'll show you a man who never, never, ever, ever bring you tears. Another night when I'm all alone, another night without me. Another night when I stay at home, no worries, no about him. Oh, I love him, and my love makes him cry. I need him. If he doesn't come back, I know I surely die. Find me a cloud that never brings you rain, and I'll show you a man who never ever brings you pain. I'll show you a man who never, never, ever, ever leave you high and dry. Another night when I'm all alone. Another night without you. Another night when I stay at home. No worries, no about him. I want to love him. And my love makes me cry. I need him. If he doesn't come back,
the thing for a traffic jam, Miss Dionne Warwick, and it's not unusual to hear Stan Reynolds and his orchestra playing this. It's not unusual, but now for a rather unusual treatment of an old standard, the Daring Young Man on the Flying Trapeze, and this time it's being sung by Mr. Leapy Lee.
I was happy, but now I'm forlorn. Like an old coat that is tattered and torn. Left on this wide world to fret and to mourn. Betrayed by a maid in her teens. Oh, the girl that I love, she was
he flew through the air with the greatest of ease. The daring young man on the flying trapeze. His movements were graceful, the ladies he pleased, and my love he has stolen away. Taught her gymnastics and dressed her in tights just to have him to live at his ease. Now she looks through the air with the greatest of ease. And you think her a man on the lion trapeze. She does all the work while he takes his ease. And that's what's become of my love. Yes, he flew through the air with the greatest of ease. The daring young man.
A very original new record from Leapy Lee, the daring young man on the flying trapeze. And we hope that we're coming through the air with the greatest of ease to you in your homes or in your car, wherever you're listening to Radio 390, your friendly family station. It's now 5:45, and we meet Pretty Little Miss Brenda. The orchestra are off to Bombay.
Show me the cigarette at any price that compares with Guards for sheer value of fine Virginia smoking.
That's a Guard smoker talking, and there's the reason why so many smokers are changing to Guards. You've got so much to gain. Full-size satisfaction at 4 and 3, fine rich Virginia, and over 800 guaranteed gifts. Enjoy the taste of success with Guards, Britain's largest selling cigarette at 4 and 3. Finest Virginia.
Thank you very much. Back to our music-bound program and to Dean Martin in A Terrible Tangled Web.
got a way of making me blue, and I got a way of hurting you too. Oh, what a terrible tangle where we weave. Don't we? You've got a gentleman on the side, and I've got a friend that I'm trying to hide. And oh, what a terrible tangle where we weave. Don't we? We both got a way of going our way, knowing the cost gets greater each day. And I know you know we know we both the same. Don't we got a way of living a lie, and life's got a way of making us cry. And oh, what a terrible tangle where we weave. Don't we?
Kirby just says, dance on.
Don't talk of love right now, dance on. Although the light glows, forget it. Wait until we're alone. Wait until we go home, come on, please, I don't tease, just dance on. Don't try and kiss me now, dance on. You might be feeling quite romantic, but I'll dance cheek to cheek, or we'll miss every beat, just dance on. Give me the sweet talk when we're leaving. From midnight on, it's worth believing. You know the night has just begun. And while the music keeps on playing, hold me close, hold me near. I promise you'll hear how the beat of my heart will dance on.
Our time dances on to very nearly 5 minutes to six, and we hear a new release from a young man who's been making quite a name for himself on television, Johnny Hackett, and A Clown Am I.
Am I behind such a painted face. A fool that laughs, a lonely fool. The world's a lonely place. A clown am I, for all the world to see. Laughing with an aching heart, they love the happy me. None must know of my secret sorrow. Through my cloudy eyes I smile, for I will weep again tomorrow, said. Am I go my lonely way. Spotlight call, crowds applaud, a clown am I. None must know of my secret sorrow. Through my cloudy eyes I smile, though I will weep again tomorrow, said. Am I go my lonely way. Spotlight calls, the crowds applaud, a clown.
Hackett, a clown am I, was the title of his new release. And seeing us out of Music Bound this evening, Stan Reynolds and his orchestra with a very lively Zorba's Dance. To tell you that you've come to the end of Music Bound for this evening. This is your host, David Allen, hoping you've enjoyed the program and saying goodbye now. This is Radio 390. The time now is 6 o'clock. Enjoy a really happy holiday at Warner's, the friendly holiday camps. Send today for the free Warner's holiday book in full colour to Warner's Holiday Camps, Radio 390, 35A, Bessborough Place, London, Southwest 1. Send now to Warner's Holiday Camps, Radio 390, 35A, Bessborough Place, London, Southwest 1. And do tune in on Sunday to the Warner's Holiday Request Show at 11:15 a.m.
Someone I used to be. If you remember something there that glided past you, followed close by heavy breathing. Don't be concerned, it will not harm you. It's only me pursuing something I'm not sure of. Across my dreams, with nets of wonder, I chase the bright allures of butterfly blood. Of wonder, I chase the bright elusive butterfly of love.
The Irishman's answer to Jim Reeves, Val Dunican is our star in the spotlight this afternoon. Here he sings a folk song, folk from Ireland, called Paddy McGinty's Goat.
Now, Patrick McGinty, an Irishman of note, fell in for a fortune and he bought himself a goat. Says he, sure of goat's milk, I'm going to have me fill. But when he brought the nanny home, he found it was a bill. All the young ladies who live in Killaloo, they're all wearing buses like their mothers used to do. They each wear a bolster beneath their petticoat and leave the rest to Providence and Paddy McGinty's goat. Mrs. Buck to her daughter said, listen, Mary Jane, who was the lad you were cuddling in the lane? He'd long wiry whiskers a-hanging from his chin. 'Twas only Pat McGinty's goat, she answered with a grin. Then she went away from the village in disgrace. She came back with powder and paint upon her face. She'd rings on her fingers and she wore a sable coat. You bend your life, she didn't get those from Paddy McGinty's goat. McCarthy the knot was going to tie. She washed out her trousseau and she hung it out to dry. Along came the goat and he saw the bits of white and chewed up all her fauner as upon her with night. Oh, turn out the light quick, she shouted out to Pat, for though I'm your bride, you are not worth looking at. I had two of everything I told you when I wrote, but now I've one and nothing all through Paddy McGinty's goat. Nicky Riley, he went to the races the other day. He won $20 and he shouted, hip hooray. He held up the note, shouting, look at what I've got. The goat came up and grabbed it, didn't he? Swallowed up the lot. He's eating me banknotes, says Nicky with a hump. They went for the doctor and they got a stomach pump. They pumped and they pumped for the $20 note. But all they got was 9 pence out of Paddy McGinty's goat. Paddy's goat had a wondrous appetite, and one day for breakfast he had some dynamite. A big box of matches he swallowed all serene, then out he went and swallowed up a quart of paraffin. He sat by the fireside, he didn't give a hang. He swallowed a spark and exploded with a bang. So if you go to heaven, you can bet a dollar note that the angel with the whiskers on is Paddy McGinty's goat.
If you're not completely up to date on safe and secure methods of modern family planning, write today for a booklet and an extended play record in which Nurse Drew of Rendell's talks on this important subject. The booklet and record, which Rendell's will send you in a plain wrapper and absolutely free, will help you plan the size of your family safely and securely. Write today to Rendles, Box BCM 390, London WC2. I'll repeat that. Rendles, R-E-N-D-E-L-L-S, Box BCM 390, London WC2.
Number that Cilla Black is currently enjoying success with. Sing a Rainbow. At 3:30, Robert Randall walks down memory lane with you. Join him then, won't you? And that completes our look at the work of Val Dunican. Until our next musical
adios,
moment.
Adios, adios, my friend. The road we have traveled has come to an end. When two love, the same love, one love has to lose. And it's you that she longs for, it's you she will choose. Adios, compadre. What must be, remember to name one cha-cha for me. I ride to the Rio, where my life I will spend. Adios, amigo, adios, my friend.
Program was introduced by John Ross Barnard. The time is now 3:30.